Bill wrote this letter to Mary. We've talked on the phone and in my apartment, and now I'm writing this letter. Maybe if I put my thoughts and feelings in writing, you'll understand them better. I love you. I want to marry you. I want to be with you for the rest of my life. You are the most wonderful woman I have ever met. You are not a load. You are not a troublemaker. Yes, you have problems. So do I. And together, we can solve these problems more easily than if we were apart. Problems are a part of life, but so is happiness. Let's share our problems and happiness instead of experiencing them alone. We are not a bad fit. We are a perfect match. I do not look down on you. I look up to you. I admire you. I think you are smart, brave, and independent. Don't tell me to go find another woman. I don't want another woman. I have found the perfect woman. Every day, I think about your beautiful smile, your happy laugh. I think about the long walks we used to take, holding hands all the way. Remember how we used to sit on the grass in the park and watch the parrots? We were gonna get married, and now you want to be just friends. Whatever I did or said that was wrong, please tell me so we can work this out. I don't want to lose you.